Brian put himself into dope oblivion on so many occasions that I don't think he can even remember half of the history of E17.
1965, the great San Francisco acid wave. I recall one night in a place called the Matrix. There I was. Mother of God, there I am. Holy fuck. Clearly I was a victim of the drug explosion. A natural street food, just eating whatever came by.
You go out, you have a good night, and that's what people want to do. And really, in the long run, it's a safe pill and it ain't doing you no harm. I don't see the problem.